Upper back static stretch. You can use a squat rack or a door jamb. You want to stand with your knees slightly bent and your torso bent at 90 degrees. You want to push with the top hand while you're pulling with the bottom hand. You should feel a stretch behind the bottom shoulder.